for me. It tastes amazing and it's pretty cheap. Sometimes it's sour, sometimes it's sweet. You can get it in white, black, oolong, or green. How old is tea? Well, it dates back to 2737 BC. It was discovered in China by Emperor Shengnong. And if you thought it was England, well, then you're wrong. Americans don't really know much about Arizona. Like, did you know there's more caffeine in it than your average cola? But you didn't. But don't be sad. Only 49% of Americans probably knew that fact. Because that's how many Americans drink some kind of tea. I bet you didn't know that either. Well, it surprised me. Hawaii produces the most tea in the country, but India makes the most in the world with 6 million grams monthly. How do you like your tea? Do you like it sweet? Do you like it plain or without caffeine? Some people like it hot. Some people like it with ice. Some people like it strong. Some people brew it twice. Now the benefits are debatable. We can all agree on that. But scientists think that it might reduce the risk of having a heart attack. Also, it might be able to help prevent cancer. It contains a little bit of fluoride, so it's a teeth enhancer. Now there's only one exception. It's a common misconception that herbal tea is happy tea, but in reality it's not. You can make it out of any kind of leaf that you want, like raspberries or peppermint, but it's not tea by a long shot. Everybody likes tea. Who doesn't like tea? I like tea. Do you like tea? Everybody likes every kind of tea. Do you know what's better? Coffee.
Smoke weed every day.